back to another edition of MTC Student News.
You're out looking to the lives of MTC students today. I'm Isabella Cooper.
And I'm Immaculata Capone. Well, most of us are back in person.
And some of us are virtual.
Yes, and there has been many safety guidelines that we need to follow, but our teachers and staff are doing an amazing job of following these to keep us all healthy and safe in this building.
Yes, and the teachers have been trying their best to engage our virtual students at home.
One of the new rules is that each class must stay in their own cohort. That means students stay with their class and teachers get to come to us. Student Council thought it would build team spirit for the classes to come up with clever names for their cohort. Great to see some of the team spirit that makes MTC so special.
So, when we imagined how our 8th grade school year would be, it's safe to say that no one envisioned this would be how our 2020 year would start. Our next segment is called 2020 Expectations versus Reality. Let's take a look!
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
You trying to murder
yo-yo? Yeah, sure. This.
You can't touch this.
Hey, Grace, can I borrow your Chromebook?
You can't touch this. 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 My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. When I'm mind to mind and too hype, it feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. Boy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Can't touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling.
Thursday, September 10th was the back to school liturgy. 8th grade students celebrated the Mass with Father Choppy as the rest of the school watched the Mass virtually back in their classrooms, a creative solution that allows us to still celebrate together safely as a school community.
Monday, September 21st was the kickoff of our $10,000 giveaway raffle. Don't forget to get your tickets, and the next big winner could be you!
Saturday, September 26th, our MDP 3rd grade students were able to receive the Sacrament of Holy Communion. God bless these students as they grow in their faith.
We're living during some very strange and stressful times. So our MTC lifestyle correspondents, Angie Fontana and Garrett Heinrichs, have a new segment to bring pockets of peace to your day. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm so happy you're here. I wanted to share some pockets of peace for my day because I believe each day carries some moments of goodness and we deserve to enjoy them. These are the highlights I want to celebrate. I want to focus on the light and miss the chaos.
This month we returned back to in-person school. It's been so exciting back with old friends and new. With the new school restrictions in place, I've held into some familiar things that give me comfort.
These little consistent moments help me cope and find normal as things feel unstable. So I fill my day with as many things that fuel me as possible. Today, Garrett brought me lunch and it was delicious. Then my cousin Seth picked me up in Carline.
Angie and I had a glorious chicken sandwich from Chick-fil-A. It was delicious. Then we had recess in our beautiful outdoor area. I had an amazing day.
How was your day?
Good job, Angie and Garrett. Really relaxing segment. Moving on.
Hi, I'm Rainey Reese from the MTC
NBC Weather Desk. Fall arrived on September 22nd at 9:31 Eastern Standard Time. That means cooler daytime and temperatures overnight lows into the 40s. Keep a lookout for the first frost. People always ask me, Reese, what is frost? Let's turn to our new weather segment, Weather Science.
Thanks, Reese. I'm Snowy Sheamus. Now, people always ask me, what is frost? Frost is water vapor that is turned into ice.
Hello, I'm Misty Mash from the NTC Weather Desk. The question is, how are rainbows formed? Rainbows are formed when the sun rays hit raindrops. The rays split into a spectrum of colors from red to violet, forming a circular spectrum.
This has been Rainy Reese Wilson from the NTC Weather Desk.